I wanna say something, but you are all that I see. You got dynamite. That smile's gonna be the end of me.
I'm just kidding. We don't need to do an intro again. All right. Okay. Final episode. Final episode. We got episode 4, season 4, 5 months of playing the game. Well, we got to find out what happens. Somehow see if we can save Clementine. See if we can save AJ. I don't know. I'm really concerned the game is going to kill us. I'm glad to be at the start of the stream and I didn't miss anything. Hey, Zero. All right, let's do it. Let's play the finale.
Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me.
AJ's voice.
She taught me to be careful.
First time.
To be quiet. To be strong. To always aim for the head. To atone when I did something bad. To show mercy sometimes. I always listen to Clem. Always. But I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to leave her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem told me not to shoot Lily, and she killed James, I got mad. So mad. I don't know what I feel anymore. I don't know if Clem knows either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
So even by showing him mercy, we somehow made the wrong choice and we broke him again. I looked up what happened if AJ did kill Lily, right choices made. Okay. Look at all the walkers in the water. The boat is clearly sinking. Oh yeah, it is. Great vertical. Oh, we lost our hat. Starts playing. I just really wanted to get that hat back, you know? Off to a good start.
Hang on, I'm coming.
We're gonna have to grab him, or he dies.
Three.
With the janky ass control that barely works.
Hurry, Clem. I'm slipping. Please, Clem, help.
Now what? We need to find a way down. This ship isn't gonna stay afloat
Luckily.
Much longer.
I wonder if the game would let us kill him.
First. Okay, we've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way. You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
I don't know, Clem.
Is it gonna be Thor in the helicopter thing?
Come on, you can do this, AJ.
Not sure at that.
Just run and jump. You got this.
Oh, Thor from the game. Yeah. I was thinking Thor, the Marvel Thor.
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
Fuck fear.
Fuck off fear.
Attaboy. Come on, Clem.
All right, do this.
Clem! Get to the pier. I'll meet you there.
I'm not going to leave you.
There's nothing you can do. I'll find a way there. Now go!
One thing about games that they always do so wrong, if you're that close to fire, you'd be way too hot. There'd be no way you'd be able to take it. There's AJ. Found him! About us right now?
Wait, you're just walking out of here.
What are we looking for here?
Come on. My people would think you could just leave. Fuck you.
Let's go, AJ. Collected skin mask. That's really creepy. Lily.
I wouldn't if I were you. You already had your chance. You said we were family once. Must have been why you couldn't. Let's both just turn around and walk away.
Shoot her, Clem. She stabbed James in the back.
Thanks. I'll need the ammo. Without reinforcements, my people will lose their war. They'll die because of you. The Delta was the first place I called home after years of wandering. You're wasting arrows.
Nothing lasts, Clementine.
Not friends, not love, not the place you call home. They'll all fall eventually. Never forget that, or they'll drag you down too.
Fuck you, Clementine.
Yeah, you might want to use the massive fucking boat collapse. Alright, see who else is alive, huh? This is the final episode.
Sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me. Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die.
I'm gonna miss this Clementine roller coaster. I am too. I'm glad it's ending. Every Saturday, I looked forward to playing the game. The weeks that I couldn't, when stuff would happen or come up and I couldn't stream that Saturday, I was annoyed because I wanted to know what was going to happen next and further it. Kind of sad that it's the final time we'll be with Clementine. Yeah, me too, Lovey. Very much so. Lewis! Sorry. Oh,
you made it!
I'm here, buddy!
I'm really sorry about your tongue.
Thanks.
Is my hand fully healed? So... my hand, the hand is fine. Still cut up, but for the most part, it's okay. The bruising of my wrist is mostly gone. I don't know. Pretty massive bruise behind my arm. So I'm wearing a compression sleeve. I had a doctor's appointment yesterday, and they said I had to wear a compression sleeve for a week. Lovey, I fell on the ice, last week, Tuesday, and I severely sprained my wrist and elbow, and then also strained ligaments in my arm, in my right arm, and I was Disney on ice. That's why we didn't stream last Saturday. I was in an arm sling for a week and wearing a wrist brace for a week. And I couldn't move my arm. Even when I took my sling off, I still couldn't use it. I still can't really use it in terms of like putting pressure on it. Like if I have to put blue jeans on or like pulling up pants or buttoning them. Grabbing something and reaching for a shelf or anything, literally anything. It hurts. Like if I grab my phone, this is fine. This doesn't hurt. But if I have to pick up anything with weight to it, it really fucking hurts. So, but it's getting a lot better. The compression sleeve that they gave me yesterday has really, really helped a lot. The top of my forearm, the muscle that's right there at the very top of it, was really, really swollen, and I could physically roll the muscle. It was like so tight. I had a lump on my arm and I could roll the muscle over, and that's really gone down since I've had the compression sleeve on. So, I'm doing a lot better. Hi, Georgie. How are you doing today? All right, get back to it.
I owe you one.
Oh, Violet survived. Just chilling? Good.
Are you okay?
Yeah. My ass is a little singed, but I'm good.
Fuck. I was so afraid of you.
Me too. But we're okay. We're both okay.
Lou. What happened to Minnie?
I don't know. I lost track after the explosion.
Clem!
Fuck.
Yeah, fuck the Raiders. Leave them to it. Live or die, we don't care.
Oh, thank God. You guys made it.
Fuck. There's more walkers than I can count.
James did
the
a great job.
Drew them right to us. Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach. Look! I brought the cart around.
Ruby! Willie!
Well, don't yell, you idiot.
Come on! We're getting out of here! There's no end to these little shits! Put them down!
Oh, shit! Clem, do something!
You. Oh. Oh, nice. Revenge of the James.
No, get away from her.
Where's 10? That's the only one I haven't seen.
Herself killed.
Well, she's dead now.
Oh my God.
We've got a break for it. Now! Everyone run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you.
I was kind of hoping you could somehow save
right
her.
Behind you.
Because of
so
Pam.
I see an opening, I'll make a break for it.
She's dead. But no, Lovey, Willie's out. He just drove away. God.
I'll see you on the other side. Damn right. AJ, go with him.
No. I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
That's the second one, Lovey. Did you miss the first one? The walk. Despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. Clem Golas. Oh.
Fuck
you! Shit! That zombie took a page out of AJ's book. The knife is missing. Oh, there's 10.
10! Go!
Why don't you go with? Pro strats. Look at them dodges. So far, I mean, we lost James, but everyone else survived, right? Like everyone from the school. We got everybody back, minus a tongue.
Clem, monsters, we need to move.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, We do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
He's such a dick.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
This sucks. This really fucking sucks.
I'll figure something out.
Make a torch? Flint.
Perfect. Flint. I need something to burn. Before AJ can play with it.
Oh, that's... The shirt dry? Yeah, let's go.
This without something to hold it up.
Just need a stick now.
Nice in our room. Just have to get home first.
So I like that last episode we got zero collectibles, and in the first few minutes of this game, that's all we got.
Damn it, it's all too wet to burn. Okay. There's another tunnel over there.
It's too far.
Well, we gotta find something to help us cross.
Clem, the walkers are getting closer.
Just jump on the rocks.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it.
What you fucking supped?
I ain't that out of here.
Euro, thank you very much for using your... Oh, no, it converted from French to your one. I think so. Appreciate your sub. Stuck in the rocks. Now we got a bridge.
We just need to go across one by one.
I have no idea what I did. That's awesome! It's what James has always wanted!
AJ, get back! Look at his eyes. AJ!
Him even as a zombie, he's so cute.
Clementine.
wonder if the game gives you the option to kill him or not. Right or left? Oh, right, left, or center? Far left. Little left of center? Center, right and far right.
All right, which way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels? Still with me? AJ, please. We have to keep moving.
There's nothing after this.
What?
James isn't in there. He looked right at me, and his eyes were empty. There's nothing after we die. Nothing but empty eyes.
AJ, I know he was your friend, and I know this is terrible.
Please don't say you're sorry.
Okay.
Why did you make me make my friend go away? Everything is just wrong. Like something spilled on the floor and you just can't get it back.
James's death is not on you. I made the call, and Lily is the one who stabbed him.
And me. It's on me, too.
Quiet!
James shouldn't have been there, AJ. None of this was supposed to happen.
What? I can't hold all of that in my head.
It's okay to be confused.
You say don't be soft. But everything that you do just messes up my head. Be strong. Be brave. If something wants to hurt us, shoot it right in the head.
AJ.
When we were talking with Abel, you stabbed him and stopped him from becoming a monster. You made killing look so easy. And you banged his head real hard on that desk. Twice.
AJ, please. That's enough.
I'm sorry. I'm just scared something will take you away. Aren't you scared of that, too?
We're pros, Zero. Pros.
Having to leave the world behind? And me?
Kiddo, neither of us have to worry about that for a really long time.
Come on, Clem. I'm not little where I believe you no matter what. It could have just happened. I don't want people I care about to leave, Clem. I have to kill anyone that tries to take them away. I do. I believed you when you called me a murderer about Marlin.
We really fucked this kid up, didn't we?
I don't think that murder means the same thing as it did when you were little. In a world that's gone now. I think that murder now is just protecting the people around you.
I feel like I steered you wrong, AJ. If that's what you believe, I failed you.
I don't think so, Clem. I think you helped me figure this out. I know you want to be big for everyone, but you're just a kid, like me. Sometimes you're scared, just like any other kid.
Zombie world fucked this kid up. True.
So I'll help.
We didn't do him any favors, though.
You said I just might meet a firefighter one day. Until I do, I'm just gonna be one. Even if I don't get it just right, I am. Because all it means is killing bad people who hurt other people. And I'm good at that. Like, I think I could be the best at killing bad people.
AJ, that's not the future I want for you. I love you too much, and I see you slipping away, getting more violent, more angry, more lost.
You shouldn't be afraid of that. I won't let it happen. I need you to trust me, Clem. That I can tell the good people and the bad people apart. That I know when to use my gun. And that you'll let me decide for my own.
I don't think you're ready, AJ. You're too little.
You don't trust me?
I can't trust you to make those calls.
You can't, or you won't? Can't or won't? Which one?
I've raised you since you were born, AJ.
Your relationship with AJ has changed.
A long way to go.
So, Clementine is dying at the end of the game.
Okay.
AJ's gonna kill her.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out. Come on.
I don't think that's what firefighters do. Yeah, not quite. They don't show up to a fire and kill everybody there just in case one of them started the fire. They made across. We pushed a log over. You've shaken his confidence. Awesome.
Coast is clear.
It got dislodged when we
when
Clementine jumped off of it.
The school is probably that way.
Sim was the third.
Huh?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. A Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means...
Oh.
Homer voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Lovey, I think that was just a different group coming from one of the other...
What made you think
entrances?
Of that?
A Sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
That's really nice of you to say, Ten. Thank you.
That's okay. Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
I like a Sim.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Huh?
Lily, the crossbow. She's going to kill Ten and then run away.
Violet!
You made it. You're all alive. couldn't believe you were really dead. I had to try and find you.
You did find me. Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school. We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Really?
Curious. Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
The episode just barely started, and like, we escaped from the raiders, we met up with everybody. Can't imagine it's gonna be like 2 hours of us just walking back to the school. I mean, something has to happen to it, right? Like, he has to come back at the school or something. There's no way that gets unresolved.
Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. Shit. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ, I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you.
Because you were afraid of losing someone else. It's understandable.
I was a goddamn coward. I'm not a coward anymore. Jesus, everything's so different now. Me, us, the school. I remember how Marlon described it, what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlon said, how it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad.
I wonder how much
fence
of it
around
she remembers.
It, big backyard.
It was like six.
What was your favorite part of the house?
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours. I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain, or it was an igloo and I was a hunter, or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And that treehouse kept me alive when all this started. That's where I hid. You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlon promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it. Hell, we could even put in a treehouse.
We've already got a bell tower.
Okay, we'll build a bell tower house.
Perfect.
Actually, it's a good idea for a lookout tower.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Yeah, fuck that guy. We should name it something cool.
The Rotten
Threatening,
Shithole.
But not like scary. Something that makes assholes go, I should stay away. But not like Blood Murder Knife House.
You name it. It was your idea.
Texas. We're calling it Texas.
You can't just name it Texas.
Why not?
Fine. Texas too.
I want to help rebuild our school.
You will, Ten. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to Texas too. Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward.
Oh, that's a pretty small ball. No big deal.
That's far.
Really far.
Should be able to jump it. It's not that far. Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Fuck, she's still alive?
Night will be over soon.
Minnie? What?
Led a bunch of walkers to him.
I found you. Oh, Dan. My sweet little brother. Come with me.
You're dying.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
The shooter.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie. Ten, look at me. I know that looks like her, but your sister is gone.
I'm...
Speak to him, any of you. Please, please, Minnie, stop. He needs to be with his family. Don't do this. Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me, but I am not going anywhere without you. It'll be over soon. Get down! I'll help the boys across the gap. Watch out for the walkers.
All right, let's do it. Oh, apparently you can die there. I didn't realize Minnie was in the group of walkers shooting at you.
I'll help the boys across the gap. Watch out for the walkers.
Hey, she just said watch out for the walkers, not watch out for the crazy ass with the gun. Oh, damn it. I thought it was just two shots. All right, this might take a little bit.
Get down! I'll help the boys across the gap. Watch out for the walkers.
He did not get shot. Oh, that's what we're doing. Okay. Off stream on accident.
You are not his family.
You are just something in my way.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm taking 10 home.
No way you can make that jump. That leg. I was looking at the axe throw, wondering what she's doing, and I missed the shift E thing. That's my bad. Oh, I can do this all over again. Wasn't in the game until last episode. So 10, the kid with the scarred face, that's his sister that was kidnapped before you get to the school. So it turns out, had we told AJ that we trusted him to make the choice, I'm guessing he shoots and kills 10, and then you hit save Violet, I'm guessing.
The monsters are gonna trap us.
I know.
I'll climb, then help you down. Hurry.
10! Clem, look out!
There's too many.
All right, we'll see you, Zero. Thank you very much.
We can climb there.
Good idea.
With one leg.
This first.
Jump on the other side of the fence.
Right behind you.
So, I'm assuming he's gonna make it.
Grab on!
I'm hoping he didn't get through the leather. Means your dad's crunching. Cause you'll turn into a zombie.
Clem.
Jinxer, thank you very much for the raid. Hello, everyone. Greatly appreciate the raid. It's very, very kind of you. Hope you enjoyed No Way Out. Everyone go ahead and click on Jinxer and give her a follow. She's playing a phenomenal game with Jolo called No Way Out. It's a really fun co-op game. I highly recommend watching the VOD. I was watching it myself before I started streaming. For those who just raided, we are watching, or we're playing, episode 4, season 4, the finale of The Walking Dead game. If you have any interest at all in watching, I highly recommend leaving. I apologize for saying get out of here, but we're in like the last hour of the game that we've been playing for the last 5 months, so there's a lot of info that you're going to miss. So, Jinxer, thank you very much for the raid, though.
Your leg.
The leg off. Tell AJ to cut the leg off. That's what you do.
I got bit. We can't stay here.
Oh, I feel lovey. Like, really?
Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving.
Hey, Jolo. Thank you very much for the raid. Jolo was also playing on No Way Out with Jinxer. Click on both of their names and give them a follow, please. Both lovely, lovely people. Same spoiler. Spoiler notice, if anybody has any interest in playing The Walking Dead games, please leave the stream. As rude as that is to say, I don't want you to get the game spoiled. We're in the last hour of the game. So just a fair warning. You may find out something you don't want to know. Welcome, everyone, though, for who is able to stay. Thanks again, Jolo and Jinxter.
Keep moving. Forward. Forward.
Game is rude. Like, we expected it. Like, we didn't think they're gonna have a happy ending, but I ultimately thought she was gonna survive. Hey, maybe she's immune. The game's been awesome until literally right now, Jolo.
Forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
This is a level of wholesome you need right now.
Look! James is born. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Did you guys beat the game?
No!
Jinxter? I like that they're walking towards the door. They just want to go back to the wind chimes. We don't squench, so Violet said that the rest of them went to school. And she came back with us for us. And unfortunately, it's what caused her death. Playing as AJ now.
closed before they break through.
For the alert. He's gonna close all the doors. You move so fast as little AJ. The zombies to take their time, one at a time, you know, to break in. It'd really suck if they did it all at the same time. Hey, con artist, how's it going? Let's do it, AJ. Ever question why you press it in time and wait until you die? Yes. Because there's times where, like, I thought I pressed the button, and clearly I didn't press it fast enough, and then you die. But it looks like you did the right thing.
You did it. Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
He looks like shit.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please. Try. Can't give up. You can't give up. I need you. I need you.
Oh, come on, kid. Don't be upset. This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. Hey, Jay, please. cutie. How did I get so lucky? Gotcha.
Please, don't be silly right now. Not right now.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time.
Don't say that. Please. Don't say that.
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... There's a fresh Daisy Walker just waiting to be gutted. Grab that axe. You know what to do with it.
AJ can make a skin mask out of Clementine, like James did to Charles. And then he's always with him. So wholesome and sweet.
Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then.
Fuck.
And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. No one would hurt us. Just sitting. Forever. Please.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Work luck.
Last rule.
No.
What do we do if I get bit?
Run.
Are you gonna make me say it? Fine. Just leave.
Can't let you turn into a monster.
You have to.
For the same reasons that we didn't kill Lee, we're not gonna have AJ kill him.
No.
Shit, he's gonna do it. What the fuck? Oh, you think he cut her leg off? You think he... Did he save her? Lake meta. It's Tarkov all over again. Yeah, that would bleed.
AJ, I'm coming.
Same horse from the from that nightmare we had. This is what they talked about on that dream we had with Lee on the dream. This is Fort Carroll. We didn't know what that was. Lake Day has a new meaning. Crawl inside of it like a tauntaun. This is how you get AJ back. We never found that out, right? Like we didn't know that. Interrogate.
I'm looking for a boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
I don't think he can talk.
Kids are.
All right, all right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
Take the knife. By the way, I gotta say, when we're on the train with Lee, he makes the comment about her hair, and she says, you don't know how hard it is to find scissors these days. But she's had a knife the entire time. Like, a knife would cut the hair without an issue. This is how you get your vehicle, too. Oh. You're learning so much. Right, exactly, Squinch. Like, nope, nope. Have to have a proper scissors.
Sorry. So sorry. Don't worry. We're leaving soon.
No! No! Oh.
Right in the face. Gave her a third eye.
It's me, Clem.
kid was bathed in blood. Fucked up from the beginning. Wasn't our fault. Right? That's what we can tell ourselves. They keep zeroing in on the wound.
Let's get you out of here, okay?
He's clearly seen death already, French. That's a great shot of her standing there with the blinking red light on the side of her face. Oh, very traumatizing. Yeah. The totally is.
Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. And the first rule of survival is never go alone.
Never go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? I've really missed you. So much. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
That hurt. That hurts. No, then it was just adorable, Squench. Was this after? Is this before he... everything that just happened? Or is this after?
Fuck.
Fuck you, fish.
Okay, this is after.
Gotcha.
Yeah, yeah, I meant, like, is he... Oh, he's back at the school. Okay. I didn't know if this was after the whole Clementine barn scene.
I wish you knew how to talk. Fishing's kind of lonely. Boom, boom,
boom.
All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch.
That dog would eat those fish so fast.
Looks like a bad place to sleep.
This is really close to the school. Why would he?
Nothing good. V plus M. Violet plus Minnie. She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away?
I don't know. Wait, yeah, I don't. Scratch out heart? Yeah. Where's Ruby? We don't know yet. We haven't seen, like, Ruby in a sim and Lewis. She turned. Did you see the barn scene, Ella?
I should tell Willie this is here in case we need more bombs.
But Willie's still alive, clearly.
Beds are pretty good. Better than the ground. This place is cursed. Oh, that's scary. And mean. I think this place is good.
Cup skull?
Huh.
Keeps it. What a weird kid. You have a skull fragment. Everyone dies.
It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time. I gotta put the spear back.
Oh, yeah. That's what we're doing in here. All right, where do we put the spear at? Here. That's not a bad 7 days to die home. Yeah, no shit. Did Rosie eat the fish? Hey, welcome back, Felix.
Rosie!
Hey there. I know.
10.
10?
Hey, Jay.
Did you see this, the barn scene, Ella? Arm is good, Felix. Yeah. I got a compression sleeve on it now. And that's really, really helping. Okay, so to recap a little bit, so Clem gets hurt on the bridge. Minnie cuts her with the axe, cuts her leg pretty bad. When her and AJ are trying to escape, she gets bit on the foot. And so they keep walking eventually, and they get to James's barn, where, like, all of the zombies were, like, he was keeping them. And eventually, I mean, you can tell she's turning or like she's really sick anyway. And you tell AJ to leave. And he turns around and starts walking away. And you know, instead of killing you, so he turns around and walks away. And then he turns around and says no. And he swings the axe and then it goes black. So we don't know if he killed her or if so if what happened, if she like maybe he cut off her leg or we don't know. The assumption is that he killed her. That's what I'm assuming. So what happened to my arm? I fell on the ice last week and got a pretty bad sprain. My elbow, wrist, and ligaments on my arm.
Hey.
But doing a lot better now.
Everyone thought you died. Because, you know, you're you.
No, I'm okay.
Good.
This must be like a day or two afterwards or something. Like clearly he couldn't survive.
Sorry about Violet. I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem. I'm sorry. I don't know why I mess up all the time. I'm just...
You loved your sister so much that you let her mess with your head. She was probably a lot different before, and that's all you could remember, and so you made a mistake.
You're just being really nice to me.
I mean it. It's okay what you did because of all of that. I don't think Violet would be mad at you.
Oh, she'd totally be mad at you.
I hope you
got her fucking killed.
It's probably because of all the trauma that's on you. Clem told me. We just have to find a doctor to fix you.
I don't think we'll ever find a doctor. I think they're all gone. So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Oh, hey. I found this way down the river.
Oh.
Sorry it's so wet. I figured you would want it back.
Yeah. I do.
You should wear it.
Nah, my hair's too big on my head.
And there's no scissors.
AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. So I followed the river for a long time. Just thinking about Minnie and...
Yeah?
I found their bodies. I saw what the walkers did to them. They were just bones and stuff. Meat. I could still tell who they were.
That's really sad.
Kind of.
Kind of?
No. I know it's sad now. I wasn't sad then. Do you know what naive means?
No, Clem never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember. You said you sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead. We put it on the wall in our room. You drew me in. And Clem.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is. When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real. I'll never meet my sisters again. The only thing real is when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ.
Clearly.
I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead?
I'm so happy she
flies. I'll put it in our room.
I have a surprise for you, too. Come with me. I want to show you something.
No, Lovey. Not at all.
So, what do you think?
It's for me?
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Yeah, like...
This is fun. I love
Lovey, like, I'm like, I'm really
me
happy
too.
Right now, but...
It's good to see
something's
got to
happen with Lily, right?
You're the best
I guess
friend.
Not. I guess it doesn't have to.
It's gonna get cold.
Come on, let's go eat.
We're coming.
Poor Violet. I wonder if there's a way to save her. I wonder if there's a way to save her and Ken. Jesus showing up would be really cool. What happened to Violet? So on the bridge when Ken's sister is trying to kill you. He throws Ken across the thing, across the bridge. He gets bit by zombies and grab her. But there's a choice that you get to make earlier in the game, and you tell AJ that you don't trust him to shoot, and he was aiming his gun at 10. He was going to kill 10. He doesn't because he was unsure of himself. My assumption is he would have killed 10 and then Violet lives, but maybe she also dies. I don't know.
AJ.
What? It's good.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
With the backside.
Idiot.
Maybe it said Clementine, I couldn't tell.
Hey, Tin, wanna practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Okay.
So that's where you put the bullet. When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber. You know you're supposed to shoot them in the head?
Yeah. I know that much.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
I'm guessing the rules probably just change Lovey, and Violet would be the one here with no tongue, and Lewis would be the one that's dead if we picked him.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too.
The year you have to replay it.
Alone out there, and
yeah,
I was
I
like
so.
This. I don't know if
I would definitely replay
weeks.
This. Just make complete opposite decisions.
I'm gonna need these to go anywhere, and if we ever had to run, it wouldn't be pretty.
At least you didn't lose a hand. You can still shoot a gun.
I can. And maybe I'll get good again someday, after a lot of practice. All this. It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hoped we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Of course you did. What are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready. Back in the cave, you showed me how
that's
wrong
a throwback,
I was.
Felix.
You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
Welcome to the Giga Horde, Bishop.
Thanks for the follow, con artist. They are adorable, lovey. I love this game so much. This is the end. We got about, I think, 10 to 15 minutes left. Oh no, wait, right now. This is cool. This is really cool. I like this. Still not bitten. All the different names on the side. That's sweet. Yeah, I do too, Lovey. I'm glad the dog is still around.
Okay, okay. In you go.
Gotta have our skull.
I wonder who you used to be.
What a weird kid.
Hey there, Alvin Jr., you ready to rock?
We gotta put our crystal down.
It's so cool looking. I wonder if it has magic powers.
Nah.
And the final souvenir. AJ's a wizard in the next season.
I'm coming.
What a great, great game. Wow. All right. You and 36% told AJ he wasn't ready to make his own decisions. 64% let Violet rename the school herself. 23% asked AJ to leave you. 77 said you asked him to kill you. What the fuck? Who does that? Who tells like a 9-year-old kid, kill me? Eighty 89% agreed to teach 10 to be like you. You and 88% left 10 feeling repentant. If I could, I would. You and 50% left Lily feeling shamed. Good. Things are finally looking up. I'm guessing the other 50% is dead, right? Like, those are the two outcomes. Violet is dead. Booth is taken. James is dead. I really wish we could have saved him somehow. But also not killing. Oh, we didn't put his mask somewhere. That was one collectible we didn't do. If you're scared, just tell Fear to fuck off. Well, this is cool. You get to look at all your choices. Safe and sound. This is what would have happened. If I had a dime for the days I've spent just trying to unwind, sitting on the steps, I'd buy a star. So if we don't kill him here, he turns, it looks like. I would buy a brand new house where we can go. Right. That's the game. Yeah, I'm kind of at a loss of words right now. It's been five years. It's been 5 months of playing that game, and I loved it. I absolutely loved it. It was phenomenal. Thank you for 5 months. We started back in November playing it on just Saturdays. Like, we only played this game on a Saturday. We never played it on a different day other than a Saturday. And for the most part, we played like every Saturday. There was a couple that we missed here and there, but for the most part, it was pretty much every Saturday. Thank you all of you for being here through the entire game with me. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching all the videos and getting to the end as well. Really hope you enjoyed it. I hope all of you enjoyed it. I hope all of you. I hope all of you took something from the game like I did. Logan earlier made a comment about how like this season especially was kind of a comment on society. I really think that's true, and how different reactions are and why people do certain things. Great game. Not my favorite game of all time, that's still The Last of Us, but this is definitely number two. You learned how to survive in a zombie apocalypse. Yeah, just cut off the leg. That's what I learned. I really hope you all enjoyed it. I sure did. I loved it. I loved all of you being here. It was very wonderful to have all of you in chat to talk about the episodes with me and make comments along the way. And
Giga, you handsome SOB.
Thank you, love you. That's really kind of you. That's the what did we learn? Never go alone. Shoot him in the head. And the third rule is, if I get bit, you run. Or cut off the leg, apparently. Yeah, when we started playing the game, ultimately, every decision we made was to keep Clem safe. And I'm glad that we ultimately did that. Oh, yeah, she's hurt, but she's alive. AJ's alive. Well, I can't ask for a better ending than that.
You suck. You suck. You suck.
Goddamn right. I do, Squinch. The Last of Us is an elite game. It is an elite game. I'm actually going to be streaming that at some point, too. That's coming out on PCs in March here in like a couple weeks. So I'm going to stream that as well. Tomorrow we are going to be live again. We're going to be doing a fundraiser stream tomorrow. I have a really fun GeoGuessr stream planned.
It's time to play Pop the Poop.
All right, Jolo, we'll play Pop the Poop. Here it is, the toilet game. You know how it works, Jolo. Pop the poop to end. Give me a number 1 through 10. Let's plunge this toilet. 3? Oh, 3. All right. I'm going to have to change it. I can't press it with my other arm. 1? It was 1. That actually surprised me. tomorrow we're going to be doing a GeoGuessr stream for a fundraiser for Nanti. I have a couple of really good ideas. I think it'll be enjoyable. So hopefully you guys are here for tomorrow's stream. While there is an option to donate to the fundraiser, it is not a requirement. But what I'll be doing is having the community help me spend my money. My goal is to spend a fair amount of money tomorrow, fair bit of money tomorrow, but I'm going to need the community's help to do it. So that's going to be the plan, is a GeoGuessr fundraiser stream tomorrow. So hopefully we'll see you there for that. After that, next weekend, we're going to start a new game. It might be the Sons of the Forest, depending upon who we can get lined up. We might start that. Or we'll start something else for our normal Saturday streams for a single player type game. So I'll let everybody know for sure, though. Jolo, I'll let you know for sure so you can make some art for it. I don't have anybody that's streaming right now not just a big name streamer. If somebody has any recommendations for who we can raid and we can take you over, I'm open to suggestions. Otherwise, we can just end. Finally, I'll just say thank you again. I wouldn't have played this game if it wasn't for you guys. I know we're coming up on our 5 years on Twitch. And I can't believe that 5 years ago, I met a lot of you crazy fuckers, and we're still here 5 years later doing it. And I know I don't stream as much as I used to, but there's I still have a lot of stuff that I would like to experience with my community. So thank you for being here. That's it. That's all I'll say. There's a meme lookalike of me. He doesn't look like me, but he would get posted in that channel of mine. Oh, really? I guess we can look for a random person. Hey, I got an idea. Should we go into The Walking Dead season 4 category and see who's playing the game and then spoil it for them? That's a good idea, right? We should just pop in and say what happens. All right, I'm just kidding. Okay, we'll just go ahead and end it. I love you all. Thanks for everybody being here. Jolo and Jinxer, thank you for the raid. Nocti, Isabel, thank you for the resubs. And Bruzy, thank you for the resub. Okay, that's all I got. I love you all. Have a good night. Goodbye.